how it goes today. Today we're going to try busting some shell crackers. I just saw a whole bunch of them, so still do see a bunch of them. There we go. And that did not take long. Check that out. It's even better than a shell cracker. That's got to be a record right there of quickest time, not size, obviously. Quickest time to catch a bass. We can let him go like this. So much fun busting these little guys at lunch. There we go. It's a little smaller than the last one was. Not that the last one was big, but. And here again with little dudes, you can let them back down like that, you know. Get a bigger bass interested. Got one. Yes, sir. We got ourselves one. Not bigger, but he's still fun. That is number three, folks, in just no time. Man, this is fun. Good solid hookups. Nothing too big. We'll let him go back. This time of year, you always want to look down, man. Can't emphasize that enough. Make sure you're watching where you're stepping. There are snakes. Start out small again. Those little guys are fun. I like all this shit. Oh, dang. I nearly messed up there. Not even a bad one, man. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. Okay, so a decent bass. Number four. Try not to get him dirty. Try not to have him hurt me. Wow. Check that out. Uh-huh. He's a hard fighter, too. Okay. Ouch. Alright, he poked me, y'all. That's okay. Blame him. There we go. That's a beautiful bass. That's a really nice bass. Especially for Dunbar. nice, nice bass. Alright. Alright, I don't think he's gonna have any trouble. Here's a mouth shot. Whoa, look out. Look at the size on that dude. Yeah, check that out. Alright, man. I'm gonna film my release. I don't. Wasn't much of a release because he's ready to go. So, easy enough.